rolls, so why not more? The thing is, when I finish Erkattäññe, then I can play, for example, Monti Light. Not that I'm in a hurry to finish this, it's just that I am still fascinated by this wad. Oh god. Who does not like Monti's Nukes levels? Who? Me. But, I mean, look, Reticula had one map that I really would not want to ever play again. And it's the Nukes one. That was a struggle. Let's not go there first, because... Let's go here. Who doesn't like darkness, by the way? Hello, darkness, my old friend. Okay, and we are confused. Damn it. I'm thinking of replaying MAP06. Ah. Ah. But where are all the fucking enemies? I know. And I know nothing. Oh my god. That's what this kind of... That's the kind of map this will be. Terror. I understand why the... Why the rocket launcher was given, but I'm glad I had the bloody... Plasma gun. Where? Oh god. They're out there now, aren't they? Oh my god. How many? Oh. That's it. Jesus. Okay. Now I don't know if I should just run there. Oh god, that thing gonna... Okay. Where is the fucking chain gunner? I couldn't even see them. This is going okay. Okay, and where is the bloody jingle? Do I need to go there really? Oh, what? That looks like a happy place. Oh, this is where I came from. Oh. She just rockets like that. It's always scary to use a rat suit, it's a big decision. Oh no. Oh no. Back up from here. Oh, there's a... Okay. Fuck! Night terrors. Oh, and the fucking chain gunner is there. Jesus. Then there's the chain gunner. Okay. almost halfway. I see. But the shotgunner didn't come this time. There he is. Oh, come here. Is he just like wandering around? He was on that side last. There he is. Pretty sneaky. Double entendre, whatever that means. I did not used to like these kinds of levels, but I've learned. What's this place, by the way? Oh, okay. I thought it was a secret. There's an angry lonely bedroom. They screwed you. They made you Baron. The only way to go, I went there. It's a red door that I've used. Well, I need to take this wherever I go. Probably not. Yeah. That was clever. Interesting weapon. What if I jump there? Let's go here first. Was it this way? Did I get him? It was fun until now. And 5% health. It's this one, right? Fire, I think. I have to first kill this one. And then pre-fire as the I still like this map? My liking of this map goes down with at a geometric rate in relation to the amount of arch files someone calculate that. But I have done well for myself. Except in secrets. There's a yellow door. I have no idea who's gonna be in here. I hope we're done with archfiles. And I hope there's no cyber demons. Okay, here we go. Nice, I have to say. Secrets? Do I have any clue to them? I could run around a bit. Save here and if I could find a rat suit. It seemed to me a while ago that there were rat suits, like, even for your enemies. That's a secret. Oh, I don't know if you can jump there. I think I should jump there. There, but okay, whatever. I don't think there's a secret there. Oh, I think I have to jump there from the elevator. Where's this going? Fantastic map, by the way. Not sure, I don't enjoy arch wire fights, but you know, you gotta have them to fight. Even that wasn't a secret. So where the fuck are the secrets? It's just that there's this added pressure here. There really is. It's not... doesn't even make perfect sense. How does one get there? What's this? Ah! Okay. Some trigger lines, some areas. That area. I know it doesn't look like it's accessed from here. But damn it if I have any idea where it's accessed from. Well, where I'm really going is this place. No, there's a teleport. And there's a teleport here, so let's go to the beginning, through the red door. Wait, I didn't really mean to take that right now. Yeah, that's how you get there. Here. It's one of those floors. No, it's that one. Okay. It's this side. Okay. Here. Well, I got two. And now I have to find the rat suit. I'm gonna just finish the map now. I think I have to go that one. Oh, so this is standing area, yeah. Well, 2 out of 6. I've done better and I've done worse. Turn me over. Turn me down. Well, I can't be anything but happy with this run.